Hey, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn how to fix the Wi-Fi is disconnecting automatically. If you do have installed any Wi-Fi adapter on your system, or if you are using the Wi-Fi from your laptop, then you can easily fix in this video. Okay, let me show you how we can do that. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel from the best match result. There you need to find network and internet. If you don't find these options like this, then go to the view by and select category. Now select the network and internet. There you need to select the network and sharing center. Click on that. Now select advanced adapter settings. Then right click on the Wi-Fi adapter, and if it is enabled already, disable it once. And again right click on the Wi-Fi adapter and say enable once again. Friends, by doing this we can refresh the settings for Wi-Fi adapter and it will refresh in the system. Now go and check the Wi-Fi connection. So in my case it is working. And now right click on the Wi-Fi adapter again and select properties and go to configure. Then you will find power management. Click on that. There make sure you have disabled this option. Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. So this option needs to be unchecked. So make sure you have unchecked. So once you are done, say okay. Now again right click on the Wi-Fi and select properties. Then go to configure again. Now you need to go to the driver tab. There find update driver. Click on that. Now select browse my computer if you don't have connected with internet. If you do have connected with internet, then select the first option, that is search automatically for drivers. So if you click on that, it automatically fixes the driver issues on your system. If you don't have connected internet, then go to the second option, that is browse my computer for drivers. Then select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now in your case it may have 3 or 4 drivers, so I do have only one driver installed on my system. So select the latest version on your device and say next to install. Now you can see the Wi-Fi adapter is automatically disabled, and once it is installed it automatically re-enables. So it will take a while. Yes, now you can see after the installation of driver the Wi-Fi adapter again re-enabled automatically. Now close the window. Again right click on the Wi-Fi adapter, select the properties, go to the configure and make sure the power management is not enabled for the automatic turn off. So make sure it is disabled. If it is enabled, make sure it is disabled. Now okay, and close the all windows. And this time you need to restart your device once. So once you restart the Windows operating system, and I'm sure your Wi-Fi automatically disabling problem or automatically disconnecting problem will be solved. So that's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you do like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also don't forget to like, share and comment. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.